man, have an answer for your spoiler. Nope.
Owens rolling out of the ring.
He doesn't want his night spoiled. Wait a minute. You got company, Kevin. Whoa, right back in.
Oh, Kevin. German suplex. Cover. Owens for the victory. Reigns able to get that right shoulder up at the last second.
Desperate times calls for desperate measures. Kevin Owens knew he was in trouble. He quickly went behind and reversed it into a German suplex.
Definitely pulled one out of the hat right there, King.
And now he's got the upper hand, and he knows it. Look at him.
Was that desperation on the part of Owens, or was it a cunning move to draw Reigns after him?
You know, I think Kevin Owens, he lured him in, and Reigns just fell for the trap.
What a battle here to kick off this special Halloween edition of SmackDown.
Oh, man.
Roman Reigns with Kevin Owens up high.
What a match, guys.
No kidding. Oh, good night. How did that not knock him out?
He might be out, King.
Well, he's still swinging.
High risk.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Wow.
Good thing Roman got out of that.
Oh! Kevin Owens knocked silly
with a Superman punch.
I'm gonna tell you, that's bad luck for Roman Reigns, because that could have been a three count right there. Owens just fell in the right position.
And then drag him back in the ring and do it to him again.
Referee up to the seven count. And Owens, where's he going?
What? Where are you going? The match is back here. Guys, he's locationally challenged.
You got to be kidding me.
He is knocked loopy, I guarantee you.
Here is your winner by count out, Roman Reigns.
Man, the fight was just getting good.
Oh, it was good.
Well, listen, Roman. Gonna try to get Kevin back into the ring here. Official at a count of three. Roman Reigns may be in the driver's seat.
Notice Roman favoring those ribs.
Kevin Owens caught him. Oh. Super kick again. And now Kevin's got him where he wants him.
Owens might be going for that cannonball again.
Now he gets him.
Owens gonna look for it again.
A second cannonball crushing Reigns. Looking for the pop-up power bomb. Reigns with a leapfrog. Roll it up, Owens. Power.
No way.
Flat out power. Sit down power bomb. Kick out.
Digging deep into the arsenal, digging deep into the bag of tricks. That's what you're seeing from both Kevin Owens and Roman Reigns in this match.
Yeah, but did Reigns just expend his last amount of energy deadlifting Kevin Owens before driving him down for a two count?
Or does Kevin Owens have anything to respond with?
A great point.
Oh my God!
What the?
Rusev! Superman punch! Rusev and Reigns have had all kinds of problems! And now Kevin Owens, pop a powerbomb! Owens cover! Kevin Owens wins!
Here is your winner, the WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Owens!
Thank you.
Owens has the target in sight.
Went for the spear, ran right into KO.
Powerbomb! Owens for the victory over Roman Reigns!
Oh. Got the shoulder up!
Somehow got the shoulder up. No. Owens is shocked.
Kevin Owens first to his feet. Can he continue the pressure on Roman Reigns? What is Kevin Owens' strategy? And it looks like the strategy is going to be to escape the cage.
Roman's barely moving.
Kevin Owens is going up top. Kevin Owens looking to escape from the top of the cage. Roman Reigns, though, grabs one of his legs.
Holding onto the ankle of Kevin Owens.
Not allowing Kevin Owens to pull his frame over the top of the cage and drop to the floor. And now it's Reigns pulling KO back to the top rope. And now a headbutt from Owens.
Just leave!
This has become a battle of attrition.
It's my show!
Owens irate. Somehow Reigns still perched on the top rope. Barely.
Superman punch to the back of the head.
One last ditch effort by Roman Reigns.
Both men are down. Crunch time.
Now look at this. Owens signaling for the cage door to open.
Yeah, Roman Reigns looking to escape, but he doesn't realize that Kevin Owens now is crawling toward an open door.
You got a race.
Roman Reigns looking to go over the top of the cage. Kevin Owens looking to go through the door. Kevin Owens, the champion, scrambling through the door. Kevin Owens. Roman Reigns wins.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns hit the floor first. Reigns is knocked off the WWE Universal Champion. Talk about momentum heading into Sunday.
I think Reigns beat Owens by about a second there, dropping down just before Kevin Owens could climb out of the cage.
Kevin Owens looking to end it here. The champ heads up to the top rope. Reigns, though, meets him with a right.
Seamless, any slight hesitation on the part of either one of these men. The other takes the advantage.
And another one. And Reigns is gonna punish Owens. Reigns set him up for a superplex?
It appeared that way, but Owens hanging onto the top rope for dear life. A few shots to the ribs of Roman.
Right between the eyes.
Corey, let's see how Kevin Owens can adapt.
Superman punch!
Maybe not.
But he hit him with such force, Owens rolled out of the ring. And now trying to crawl away. Mitchell on a count of three. Owens drags himself back up to the apron.
Roman here to meet him.
Superman punch off the step, and Owens went head first into the apron.
Hey, Owens knows where he is.
Well, the Roman does. Roman hunting his prey.
Went for the spear, Owens caught him. I think Owens may have, oh, there's the spear! The spear by Reigns!
Here is your winner, the United States champion, Roman Reigns.
What a performance by Roman Reigns, and Kevin Owens' nightmare comes true.
Roman Reigns started out tonight with a game plan, and Roman Reigns just executed, punching his ticket to Roadblock.
What an incredible match. But Roman Reigns is heading to Pittsburgh.
Kevin Owens with an absolutely sinister look on his face.
I hate to know what's going through that man's mind. Okay.
Spare by Reigns, but is he able to take advantage?
I don't know if Kevin Owens is trying to get himself disqualified, but
what the? Chris Jericho, get out of there!
Jericho's made it a habit of interfering in these Universal Championship matches lately.
Well, what the?
He's not gonna.
Reigns has no idea. Chris Jericho's stalking him here.
No! Breaker! Oh my gosh! A code breaker from Jericho to Owens! So much for the friendship!
Ladies and gentlemen, due to Chris Jericho's interference in this match, Roman Reigns has been disqualified. Therefore, your winner and still the WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Owens!
I'm not quite sure that that was the result Chris Jericho wanted when he attacked his former one-time best friend, Kevin Owens, but I guess some vindication for Jericho tonight after what happened in the Rollins match earlier on.
Still having a hard time believing what we just saw.
Oh,
what the?
Oh, come on!
Isn't that nice?
You gotta be kidding
me! They fooled us all!
Jericho! Attacking his buddy.
Jericho caused an intentional disqualification so Owens could retain.
And it's Roman Reigns now is realizing what just happened to him.
Yeah, all that talk for Kevin Owens wanting to prove he could do it on his own.
Oh, went for the kick.
Oh, look at the power.
There's the powers. Sit out power bomb. To retain! Owens with a shoulder up.
Barely. Game-changing power possessed by Roman Reigns.
Jericho playing cheerleader. Trying to keep his buddy KO in this thing.
Shut up.
That's all he does. Both these men have taken so much out of each other. Pushed each other so hard.
Uh-oh, lock and load, Roman Reigns. Target in mind.
Missed with a Superman punch. Kevin Owens rolls him up. Trying to win the championship and a kick out of two near fall. Superman punch! Cover, inside leg hook. Owens stays alive.
Reigns got all of that Superman punch. You could see the knees of Kevin Owens just buckle upon impact.
That was Reigns talking to himself. He thought he had put Owens away.
As familiar as these two superstars are with each other, it doesn't decrease the frustration every time you think you're right there at the finish line. Reigns.
Reigns is feeding off the WWE fans. And Jericho up on the apron again.
Watch out.
And Kevin Owens.
Codebreaker.
Codebreaker. Jericho's move to win the United States Championship. Reigns stays alive. Remember, Jericho will not be allowed to do this at the Rumble match. Between these two. And there's Rollins. Seth Rollins. Some payback. Two codebreakers from Jericho to Rollins earlier tonight.
Uh-oh.
Rollins pedigree.
Yeah, Jericho and Owens thought they were done with Rollins for the evening.
Oh, and a super kick to Rollins by KO.
Owens better keep his eyes behind him.
Spear! Reigns!
Women's Champion, Roman Reigns.
Who needs a shark cage tonight when you got Seth Rollins?
Yeah, the Jericho factor was no go, and Roman Reigns is still your United States Champion.
Roman Reigns just staring down our announce table, and it's a familiar look in the eyes of the big dog. Yeah, those of you who remember the Shield and the way they looked at the ringside announce table.
What that look is, by any means necessary to destroy your opponent.
Owens hasn't really moved, though. I don't quite understand Roman, though.
You got a question. Roman Reigns might have been able to pin Kevin Owens by this point. A lot of time has elapsed.
Yeah, but Corey might have been able to. Roman Reigns throwing everything he's had at Kevin Owens and hasn't been able to put him out. Perhaps he feels one more blow, like right here at the announce table, will put Owens away. Roman Reigns with Kevin Owens up high. Tremendous power by Reigns. This is Shield-like for Roman Reigns. Kevin Owens on the announce table. Owens shattering the announce table.
I mean, that was Roman Reigns' way of putting an exclamation point on this match.
Kevin Owens is out cold. First through the chairs, then through the announce table. Roman Reigns closing in, perhaps, on the Universal Championship.
Reigns lying in wait. Owens is vulnerable. Owens is in trouble.
The big dog stalking Owens. What the hell?
Oh my God, who the hell?
Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman. Braun Strowman's here. Braun Strowman's here. He's attacking Reigns.
It's no disqualification. This is all legal.
Watch out, watch out.
Reigns.
And he just backed Roman Reigns off the German announce table. Why? Braun Strowman. That mountain of a man has assaulted Reigns.
Why?
And he's not done yet.
Why? Roman Reigns and Goldberg speared Braun Strowman on Monday Night Raw.
And now Strowman sending Reigns to a table. Don't forget, Reigns also speared Strowman on the stage a couple of weeks ago. And Strowman, he may be here for revenge. Braun Strowman just laid waste to Roman Reigns.
The monster among men just destroyed the big dog.
Braun Strowman says he does what he wants,
Not like
and
this.
Now Kevin Owens
not like
is going to reap the benefits. Kevin Owens retains the Universal title.
Here is your winner and still the WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Owens.
Guys, I think it's safe to say Kevin Owens had no idea what Strowman was up to just now. That's a monster possessed by his own intention.
You know what I say? Another godsend. First Triple H and now Braun Strowman. And Kevin Owens, as a result, is still your Universal Champion.
Listen, Saxton, you don't have to like it, but you have to accept it.
And now Roman Reigns has gotten Kevin Owens in his sights. Kevin Owens, though. Rolls up Reigns. Is it enough? Almost had him near fall.
What a huge win this would be for Kevin Owens.
Down goes Roman. Clear the deck.
Superman punch. Cover. Hook to the leg. Owens stays alive.
I think Owens may have been a little tentative coming in for the cannonball, which allowed Roman just that half second to counter with a Superman punch.
I understand neither one of these superstars realized they were going to be a match when they came out, but they have both given it everything they have.
It's not an option to do anything less here in WWE, Coach. That's why these are two of the elite superstars on the roster.
Kevin Owens back to his feet. Roman Reigns looking for the spear. Owens
very smart.
And now Reigns. Spear outside the ring! And Owens.
We knew Owens was going to feel the wrath of Roman's Samoan temper.
And look, it's up behind Jinder Mahal! And Sunil Singh behind him. Jinder Mahal all bandaged up after the attack by Reigns last week. But Jinder Mahal coming right after the big dog.
Apparently he was just waiting.
The Maharaja once again interjecting himself into the big dog's business. Down goes Roman.
Waiting until exactly the right time.
Jinder hasn't forgotten about the humiliation and pain that he suffered last week at the hands of Roman's spear.
Well, again, Jinder Mahal started all this when he targeted Reigns a few weeks ago. And now the modern day Maharaja with the assault on Roman Reigns.
But Jinder's understandably livid. Jinder lost his opportunity to head to the Money in the Bank ladder match because of Roman Reigns.
Look at the smile on the face of Jinder Mahal.
And now Kevin Owens like a vulture. And Owens and Mahal now with a two-on-one assault of the big dog.
And if you want to make a name for yourself here on Monday Night Raw, what do you do? You go at what?
The Intercontinental Champion, the Kingslayer, Seth Rollins, of course, Reigns' buddy from the Shield, and Rollins going after Jinder, and Singh, and Owens, and Seth Rollins on fire here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Rollins taking out everybody.
Man, this is going to be, hopefully Drew McIntyre allows it, but this should be a heck of a battle here tonight.
Come on, guys.
Hey, I'm just doing my job.
Good job by McIntyre.
Yeah, it's fair and square so far. I just hope he stays out of this. Let's just see what these two got.
You don't really believe he's going to stay out of this, David, do you?
And again, Drew McIntyre separating the two.
Break it up. Everyone relax right now.
Physically asserting himself as referee McIntyre.
You listen to me. You gotta continue. Anytime now.
Oh! Well, that didn't last long. And Roman Reigns dumps McIntyre.
And now Elias getting involved, the timekeeper.
On Reigns, Reigns not going to let Shane get out of here that easily, nor is Kevin Owens.
Shane has nowhere to go.
Owens and Reigns trying to corner Shane McMahon. Shane trying to get out of here, but in the clutches of Reigns and Owens. Oh, and here comes McIntyre from behind.
And now Owens and McIntyre.
Oh, Elias.
Well, just a matter of time. Shane's crew has the numbers. And I told you this was going to be dangerous for both Roman and Kevin Owens.
And now a three-on-one beatdown on Roman Reigns.
An assault, a mugging.
Now Shane's directing traffic. It's exactly what he wants. Let the other two do the work, he'll come in and pick the bones.
The WWE fans all over Shane. And look at Shane. Oh. Roman's defenseless.
Yeah, real tough Shane is.
Uh-oh.
And Kevin Owens.
Owens
sent Shane into the barricade. Oh, wait a minute. Super kick to McIntyre. And one for Elias. Spear. And a stunner for Elias. All right, Shane McMahon.
Not so fast.
Shane thought he'd escaped. And Roman Reigns dragging Shane McMahon back into the ring. Oh, Superman punch. And the stunner.
Well, how'd that plan work out for you, Shane?
Owens now with a super kick, stunning the champion.
Where is Owens getting this?
And another one, the champion's in trouble. Kevin Owens looking for a pop-up powerbomb and a Superman punch by Reigns.
Uh-oh, through the table. Kevin Owens puts Reigns to the table. KO's got a chance. Can Kevin climb the ladder? The champion is down.
Owens has a chance. Kevin Owens realizes the opportunity. How much does he have left? Can he dig down deep? Extra innings for Kevin Owens. Oh my God, what a miracle this would be. This would be one of the most monumental victories in the history of WWE if Kevin Owens can somehow grab the championship.
He's gonna do it. He's going to do it, damn it. Kevin Owens is going to win the Universal title.
Kevin Owens has the title at hand. Kevin Owens is going to win the championship of Jey Uso. Damn it, Uso's back to the ring. Uso's back to the ring. headbutt, and another one to Uso. Every time Owens has an opportunity, there's something else in his path. Stunner to Uso.
Kevin Owens has daylight.
Another damn obstacle Kevin Owens has overcome. Is this Kevin Owens' chance here?
Owens with a clear path to the Universal Championship to make history.
Owens is there, Corey. Owens is there. Kevin Owens has got the title in hand, and there's Reigns now.
Oh.
And Roman Reigns with a low blow. Now trying to lock in the guillotine.
Atop the ladder. Reigns squeezing the breath out of his challenger.
And Kevin Owens' body has gone limp as he crashes to the mat, leaving Roman Reigns a clear path to the Universal Championship. One more step for the head of the table. And slowly, the championship is Reigns.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
And now it's Roman Reigns with the spear. Owens went right into the cage. And now Kevin Owens with a stunner! The champion is down! Kevin Owens hit a stunner on Reigns.
Owens is mere feet from becoming Universal Champion.
Kevin Owens trying to drag himself to the door. Wait a minute. Uso, what the hell is Uso doing?
Jey Uso's got handcuffs.
Uso is trying to handcuff Owens to the cage.
Uso's trying to handcuff.
Kevin Owens is trying somehow to get away, and he can't. Jey Uso has handcuffed Owens to the damn cage. And Reigns realizes Owens has been trapped.
And the relief beginning to wash over the champion.
And you heard almost the angst in Kevin Owens screaming that he's so close to winning the title, and that damn Jey Uso has handcuffed him to the cage. Kevin Owens is trapped. And Roman Reigns, the Universal Champion.
The champ should be ashamed of you.
You can't do it.
Roman Reigns will retain his Universal title.
Here is your winner. The Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Kevin Owens, stop!
Reigns is down.
How the hell is Owens still doing this?
We're never going to get an answer to that, Cole. I mean, but the fact is Kevin Owens is still in this battle.
Dude, right, and you talk about hearts, heart and guts and resilience.
Bell.
But Kevin Owens has got that and more. Bell. And now he's got the handcuffs.
Bell.
Protect yourself. I'm stopping this. Come on. Enough, guys.
You do this again, Roman. Huh? You do this again?
Hey. All right, Kevin. All right, come on. Guys.
Oh, my goodness. It all comes full circle. Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens. He just handcuffed Roman Reigns. He's handcuffed Roman Reigns. Reigns is trapped. And Corey, I don't know if Roman can make it to his feet from that position. Kevin Owens handcuffed him so low on that stanchion there, I don't think that Reigns can make it to his feet.
Seven.
And a count of seven now.
Kevin Owens is going to steal the Universal title.
Roman Reigns, oh, wait a minute. And a count of nine, Roman Reigns just grabbed the official and slammed him into steel. The official couldn't complete his count. And a low blow by Reigns. Oh my God, Corey. Kevin Owens and the championship won.
What else could possibly happen?
Reigns was gonna be counted out. He couldn't make it to his feet by 10 because he's trapped.
If it's illegal, if it's unsavory, Paul Heyman is who you want in your corner. No doubt about that, but Kevin Owens is regaining his composure.
And thanks to the Paul Heyman unloosening the handcuffs, and now Roman Reigns with a guillotine.
Kevin Owens still out of sorts, but now it's nap time.
A guillotine.
Reigns looking to squeeze the breath out of his challenger. This one's over.
Locked in by Roman Reigns. Kevin Owens is fading. KO is fading. Roman Reigns with a guillotine locked in. Kevin Owens is out.
You can count to 50 at this point.
Two.
But both men are still down. Reigns is exhausted. Owens is out cold. The officials at a count of four, and now at a count of five.
Six.
Roman Reigns struggling back to his feet, but Kevin Owens, Corey, has not moved.
Eight.
Owens has been choked out.
Nine.
And Kevin Roman Reigns will retain as the last man standing.
You said to do nothing. You told me to do nothing. You told me to
I'm telling you right now, get a chair.
Okay.
Roman Reigns directing Sami Zayn to get a chair. Officials still down.
Wise man letting him know where the chair is.
Call for the chair. Keep the tribal.
Hesitation on the part of Sammy.
Oh no!
Stunner!
Oh no!
Stunner by Owens!